Alrighty guys, welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Holy cow, dude. Last episode, we fought a Deathclaw. Capsized factory is where we're at right now, and I am eternally nervous. There's no way that we run into another one, right? Do we even want to go down here? Part of me wants to check it out, part of me is like, no, F that. We're gonna go find, we can always fast travel back here. Should be able to, right? Let's see. I don't know if you can fast travel into the... Yeah, you can fast travel. So we're gonna go find this doctor, dude. I don't... Someone's coming, what the fuck are you talking about? Oh, shit! Rad scorpions! F this. I'm running. We're just going for it, dude. We're going for this doctor. Oh my god. I don't know if we're walking over lava or what we're walking over, but this is effed. Alright, sorry, Nick. Left you behind, bud. Dude, this is so creepy. The good news is these guys are not very strong. Now, I want to ask a question to you guys. I see a lot of you guys commenting, like, not a lot. I would say there are some haters though. Some people get mad that I'm still using the pipe pistol at this point in the game. And like, I understand how like, I do have some better weapons. I try to conserve ammunition. Like, the pipe pistols and the 9mm and stuff like that, they still work for me, you know what I mean? Like, they're still killing enemies relatively quickly. So it's like, why, if it's working, why would I change it? And what would you be changing, or what would you be using otherwise, you know what I mean? I'm kind of curious, because there are some people that just like, I don't know, you always have haters on YouTube, people always hate, it's whatever. But there's some people who will be like, oh dude, you suck at this game, this is so cringeworthy to watch. Like, bro, if you don't want to watch, don't watch it. This is my game, I'm playing it the way I want to. If it's not how you would play it, that's fine. You might have more Fallout experience than me. I played Fallout 3, I don't know if I beat the whole thing, but I played a decent amount of it. And that was a long time ago, so I don't know. It's just kind of interesting to me. All right, this is weird. But yeah, if there's something that I should be doing or like a weapon I should be looking out for or something I should craft or something like that that I should do over the pipe pistol and stuff, then please let me know. I'd appreciate that. What? Crater of Adam. Can only be made clean in Adam's fire. The hell?
The world will be shown Adam's glory. May Adam bless you with his glory.
Alright, this is interesting. We're gonna go in here, we're gonna find out what's going on. Is this Adam?
In the end, we are all Adam's children. May the glow of Adam guide your path.
Oh, Adam is the Adam bomb, isn't it? The crater of Adam. So this is the crater where the bomb blew up. And it's weird because there are fewer rads down here. Holy ground, wrong turn, place to dump, need help.
I'm here because I need your help.
Do you seek division? Have you come to merge with Adam? To be split in his infinite glory?
Or do splitting you an Adam, that's how an Adam bomb works. Followers?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil.
Virgil? Yes, we know this Virgil.
So you gonna help me out?
I have a moment.
What do you need of me, child?
I'm looking for someone named Virgil. Have you seen him?
Yes, I know of him. What do you want with him?
I just need some information from him.
I see.
Yes!
In truth, This Virgil has caused some concern. Some believe his presence is an affront to Atom.
An affront?
He's betrayed with us on a few occasions. We have had little other contact with him. It was quite clear he wanted to be left alone.
So he comes here to trade with people.
Southwest of the crater, living in a cave. I would approach cautiously were I you. I feel he does not want visitors.
Can we go up into the holy ground?
I need to speak with you.
What do you need of me, child?
Let me know if there's anything I can do to help you.
You are kind to offer, but Atom has provided us with all that we need.
What is she wearing? This is odd, dude. Alright. So he lives in a cave in the southwest part of the crater?
In trouble.
Sorry, Valentine. What the heck do we get up there? I don't feel like this is the way we're supposed to be taking, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. Let's see how far away this is. Oh, wow, it's well outside of there. I'm gonna go ahead and quick save just in case we run into any more creepy crawly things. You guys did say in the last episode that there, if I went, like, so you know how we kind of like made a beeline through the glowing sea? If I would have gone around the outside, you can sneak around without running into that Deathclaw. Which would have been opportune, but we didn't know that at the time. Getting closer, boys. Look how far away we are from the land that we know, dude. This is kind of scary. Look at this. Up here is where we started. This is the sanctuary. We're all the way down here. Outside of what looks to be the playable map. Anytime I hear noises, I get nervous. Have to go around the side of this. Oh, that was probably Nick shooting at that stingwing thing. Be my guess. What the fuck, are you serious? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I don't know what to do. I might have a heart attack. I'm like, my eyes are watering. Don't you dare make a fucking move, Nick. Holy shit, he saw us, dude! Oh my god! Dude, what the hell? There was a second one out there? These things aren't gonna shoot us.
Hold it. Take it nice.
Virgil?
No sudden moves. I know you're from the Institute. So where's Kellogg? Huh? Trying to sneak up on me while you distract me? It's not going
to work.
He's
super mutant?
I'm not stupid. I knew they'd send him after me.
Take it easy. Kellogg's dead.
Dead?
Wearing glasses?
Don't you lie to me.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years.
Look at the way his glasses are attached to his head.
Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you... killed him, eh?
When yes, I did.
With me.
I know you were part of it, and you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here?
He's mutating because of all the radiation, I bet.
Relax. I just need to know how to get in.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
They have my son.
I'm trying to find my son. The Institute kidnapped him.
I had no idea. I'm sorry.
You better be.
Yeah. The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there.
It's good enough for him.
Help. But I'm going to need something in return.
Of course.
You help me and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you're going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me.
We cannot forget to do that.
It's pretty reasonable in exchange for helping you. All right, let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality.
That's insane.
Is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
I don't really know. Doesn't sound familiar.
Not surprising. They don't come out often, and when they do, few see them. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do. And you're going to have to kill one.
Oh, shit!
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
All right. What do I do?
Listen up. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune into the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Then, you just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
Holy cow, the glowing sea is completed. I want to kind of check out his... Oh, what the... I wish you could ask people to take their stuff.
Good luck finding a courser, Jim.
Rad scorpion meat. This guy is a...
Protect and serve.
Like, who does this? Who comes out here and just lives in a cave outside of the crater where an atom bomb dropped and just like hangs out and does his own thing? Like, who turns into a super mutant and just...
I suggest we get a move on.
Man, that's nuts. All right, anyway, we're gonna fast travel out of here because I'm not messing with Deathclaws, bro. I'm not about that life. Travel to CIT Ruins. Looks like we already had that location in our Pip-Boy. So we're gonna go ahead and fast travel there. I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode. And we're gonna find our way into the Institute.